Partnership and Unlimited Educational Opportunities, or PUEO, is a 7-year program that provides a variety of courses at Punahou to some of Hawaii public school students to get them to go to college. A few PUEO graduates have now returned to work for the program, many as teaching assistants. Punavision met these graduates to learn more.
So I graduated from PUEO in 2014, so I was class of 2014, and I started off when I was in the P1 level. And I just remember, like, all through middle school being able to attend these really fun classes like marine biology and like magic class, and then I continued on through the program.
It helped me through high school because I actually figured out how to do FAFSA, and it also helped me better my writing skills, like essays and teaching skills and stuff like that.
At first, of course, I was really hesitant. I just didn't know a lot of people. I didn't know the campus. But as I got older and I experienced more, I really grew to love this program and really thankful for all the opportunities that they gave me.
I didn't start from the very beginning. I started when I was a P4, so when I was starting high school. And at first I was kind of apprehensive because I didn't know what the program was really about too much. And I knew that I was starting late, so I knew that I was going to come in with a bunch of kids who already knew each other from previous summers. So I was kind of like worried because I was like, I'm gonna be the new kid. But it turned out to be like one of the best experiences of my life, just because one, I was with the same kids every summer, so we got super, super close. I made super great friends here. And the kumu here, they really do help with getting us to our goals, whether it is college or post-secondary trade school, or if you do just want to go to the workforce, they really do help us get there.
I want to say that it was an amazing experience just being with my class for 7 summers and just finally being able to say that we're done with the program and now we're off to college.
Overall, PUEO helped shape me into becoming the person that I am today, and to give back to PUEO, I became a TA for a few subjects. I was a TA for a participant in democracy, a TA for marine biology, and I'm currently a TA for performing arts.
I am currently the TA for Up and Away for 8 o'clock and the 10:10 class. And then in the afternoon, we're like supervisors / teachers. We like help them with math and English.
Currently, I work in the PUEO office. We just take care of everything that happens throughout the summer, and then even everything that happens throughout the school year.
During the school year, I just work in the office and support the office team. During the summer, I'm also support. I help with attendance and payroll and just making sure that all the students are accounted for. We're in charge of all the report cards that get sent to the schools after the summer is over so that the schools can receive the credits that the scholars receive during their summer here.
I'm a TA for the P1's class of coding and design. Basically, they kind of have an introduction to computer science and designing their own game and stuff. I returned to the PUEO program just because I wanted to give back to the program that meant so much to me. This program is great. They help students realize their full potential in education, and they actually really bond with the kids and help them understand what they're truly made of.
So this summer I'm TAing with the P2s, with the upcoming 7th graders, for marine biology in the daytime, and then in the afternoons we have holiday time with them, which we split sharing the responsibilities of teaching math and English to the scholars. But this is my 3rd summer doing this now, and I really wanted to do this just because when I was in the program, I really appreciated all the help. The TAs are really the ones that the scholars look up to and connect to because they are closer in age, so they're a little bit more relatable, yeah, for the kids. So I think just being, like, having those role models when I was here in the program, I wanted to be something like that for the kids now.
So I am a P7 kumu, and what I do is kind of give students advice about like their writing skills, different college application processes like letter of recommendations or personal statements. And I also take them to the University of Hawaii where they have a whole 2 hours dedicated to just college prep things. I think the reason why I came back to PUEO was because I wanted to give back to the community that gave so much to me and allowed me the opportunity to attend a very great institution for higher education. And I also just wanted to reconnect with the Hawaii youth again and the Hawaii community.
I just love spending time with the kids. When I first started and I got placed with the middle schoolers, I was kind of worried because I didn't know how I'd handle like working with the younger kids, but it turned out to be like super great. They taught me a lot, actually, a lot of patience, and it's just super fun to get to see them enjoy themselves because these are the more fun years. They do a little bit more fun classes with their academics rather than high school. So it's great to see them work hard and at the same time still enjoy themselves.
Now I see myself in some of these kids. I want them to strive for better, you know. I'm trying to get the P1s, like the fifth graders going into sixth grade, to learn that it's not always going to be about them, or like it's not always going to be about who's right or wrong. It's a matter of agreeing and respecting one another and pushing yourself.
I really, really enjoy working with different students and seeing what the students can teach me, basically. Because looking at the students from a different perspective, it's motivating. It motivates me to give them all I can. It motivates me to want to share the knowledge with them.
You're helping kids grow to something better. I wish I had that kind of experience growing up, but like now that there's this program, there's like I think a lot of kids should take the chance to be in here. Even if they didn't get chosen, maybe, who knows, maybe one day they might get chosen.
I think my favorite part of being a TA would be actually just helping the kids, helping them realize what they're capable of and why they were chosen to be a part of the program, and just helping them grow as a person.